56 verses 7. And my house shall be called the house of prayer for all nations. The house of God is the place where people must pray and travel. God is saying that can a man be in labor like a woman? They said, but how come I'm seeing every man holding their waist as if it is a woman giving birth? He says, and their faces are turned pale. What were they doing? They were praying for their food. These are men holding their waist and they are praying. Men to pray and not to faint. Luke chapter number 18 verses 1. We need praying men in the church. Men that can go hours in prayer. Men that can pray and pray and pray. 1 Thessalonians chapter 5 verse 17. He says, pray without ceasing. Learn to pray, ladies and gentlemen. If you want to change patterns, pray. If you want to change your family, pray. If you want to break power from your father's house, pray. Go in the place of prayer. Go on your knees. There are battles you can't fight with hands. You can't fight with money. You can't fight with connections. You can fight on your knees only. Only your knees can help you. Go in the place of prayer. Lock your door. Pray until something happens. In Isaiah chapter 9 verses 5, he says the battle of the warrior is with confused noise, and their garment robed in blood. He says, and this shall produce fuels of fire. So there is a battle that is with confused noise. Karayota zeleruyalaleshata kiradede ikalolo jaderia akurupapai etelete jileruyata jikete kurapa edekri akwaria kururuta tealele jotoko krupukutapa ekerekete kitikitipa adodo prukututu akarede de mba kuropa ekiti karomoto zete yaleruyatata jondombaria kututu inderia kaluria miko njombaria kikiti akoroto rade kruto do bake tu eke dok rate jadoria kapai eleru tapa atukelere akutupaya mbelario otonda zikiti karo zudede alele zegede alele zugudu alele rara zozo mbege mbara bayate zadolo. The battle of the warrior is with confused noise, and their garments robed in blood. He says, and this shall produce fuels of fire.